children, welcome to our math class. How are you all? Are you all listening to the classes? You have to listen well. Most of you are not listening, I think so. But you should listen. You have to listen and you have to learn. Vinali nechukovali. Endukante meer school ki raka chaala rojulu avuthundi kada anni marchipoyi untaru. So nenu cheppedi anta kaakunda kontha aina nechukuntaru kada. So try to listen. Mee ammi vaallu lekapothe vaallu vachin tarvata chudandi. Madam mana daggara phone ledu. Itlanti designs meer baaga cheptunnaru. So if you don't have one, after your parents coming, then take their phone and watch these classes. Not any funny jokes or videos or movies, nothing. Aim chudakandi atlanti roju TV lo chustunnaru kada, alla kaakunda ippudu mana classes vinandi. Okay na, listen and learn well. Okay children, now come to our class. In our previous class we have completed exercise 3.2. that means what we have learned in our previous classes, we have learned how to do additions, how to do additions for larger numbers, how to do subtractions, how to do subtractions for larger numbers, properties of additions, properties of subtractions. ఇవి నేర్చుకున్నాం కదా. Today we are going to learn about multiplication and division. We have to learn both multiplication and division. In our exercise 1 we left divisions. Divisions చదువు పెట్టాం కదా. Now after learning how to do divisions, divisions ఎలా చేయాలో నేర్చుకున్న తర్వాత మనం exercise 1 లో ఉన్న divisions కూడా కంప్లీట్ చేద్దాం. So today we'll learn about multiplication and division. Today we'll learn about multiplication. In next class we'll learn about division. So multiplication already I think you know how to do multiplications because I have lots explained in the explain chesan. Once again, multiplication and division, it is a symbol for multiplication. We call this as into. In the multiplication also we have two digits. By using one digit we cannot go for addition, by using one digit we cannot go for subtraction. In the same way, by using one digit we cannot go for multiplication also. Oka digit ne use chesi. For example, if I have written 4, by using this 4 can you find the answer for addition? No. Can you find the answer for subtraction? No. Can you find the answer for multiplication? No. Oka number ni use chesi answer addition gaani subtraction gaani cheyalem. In the same way we cannot go for multiplication also. In the multiplication also we have two digits that are multiplied and multiplier, multiplicand and multiplier, multiplicand and multiplier. For example, here I have taken 3 and 8. I want to multiply these two. 3 is multiplicand, 8 is multiplier. Multiplicand, 8 is multiplier. Multiplier. Understand? By multiplying these two, we'll get the answer 3 8 are directly 24. This answer is called product. This answer is called product. For example, if I have written find the product of 2 into 5. The product of 2 into 5. That means what we have to find? For these two, we have to find the multiplication. By multiplying these two, we'll get answer 10. The product of 2 into 5 is 10. That means in the multiplication, the answer is called product. So here 2 is called multiplicand, 5 is called multiplier. Understand? It is about multiplication and it is a symbol for multiplication. We call that as into. In the same way, if you have 2 digits, then you can say, for example, if you have 14 into 10, 14 is called multiplicand, 10 is called multiplier, 14 times are 140, 140 is the product. Multiplicand, multiplier, product. This is about multiplication, and in this multiplication we have 4 properties. We will learn about that 4 properties. Properties of multiplication. Properties of multiplication. In the properties of multiplication we have 4 properties. Properties of multiplication. First property is numbers can be multiplied in any order. Numbers can be multiplied in any order, but their product will never change. The product does not change. Numbers can be multiplied in any order. Numbers ni a order lo multiply chesina vaat answer change avadu. For example, if I have multiplying here 3 into 2, 3 into 2 it gives 6. If I multiply 2 into 3 also, it gives 6 only. Does the answer changes here? Ikkada answer change ayinda? No. That means first property, numbers can be multiplied. Numbers can be multiplied in any order, but the answer product does not change. numbers can be multiplied in any order, but the product does not change. Numbers ni a order lo multiply chesina kuda answer change avvadu. Understand? One second. More one example. 14 threes are 42. If you multiply 3 with 14 also, you will get again 42 only. 14 threes are 42, 3 14s are also 42. Here the order has changed. 14, 3. 14 is first multiplicand, 3 is multiplier. But here 3 is multiplicand, 14 is multiplier. Multiplicand, multiplier both have changed here. Multiplicand, multiplier rendu change ayyayi. Ikkada the answer change ayyinda? No. First property. Numbers can be multiplied in any order. Numbers a order lo multiply chesina kuda answers change avvadu. It is first property. Then second property is, if you multiply any number with when, then you will get answer as that number only. Answer as the same. When a number is multiplied by 1, then the product is the number itself. When a number is multiplied by 1, the answer is number itself. ఏదైనా నంబర్ ని 1 తో మల్టిప్లై చేసేమొస్తుందంటే ఆన్సర్ నంబర్ ఇట్సెల్ఫ్, ఆ నంబరే వస్తుంది. 158 ones are 158, 2 ones are 2, 3 ones are 3, 100 ones are 100, 1000 ones are 1000, 200 ones are 200, 10 ones are 10. That means each and every time you are multiplying with 1, 1 తోనే మల్టిప్లై చేస్తున్నారు కదా. సో when a number is multiplied by 1, then the answer is number itself. అంటే ఆ నెంబరే వస్తుంది, ఇట్సెల్ఫ్, అదే నెంబర్, సేమ్ నెంబర్. వెన్ ఏ నెంబర్ ఇస్ మల్టిప్లైడ్ బై 1, ద ఆన్సర్ ఇస్ నెంబర్ ఇట్సెల్ఫ్. సో 158 వన్స్ ఆర్ 158. 205 into 1, ఇఫ్ యు మల్టిప్లై 205 విత్ 1, దెన్ 205 వన్స్ ఆర్ 205. లైక్ దట్. వన్స్ అగైన్, వెన్ ఏ నెంబర్ ఇస్ మల్టిప్లైడ్ బై 1, దెన్ ద ఆన్సర్ ఇస్ నెంబర్ ఇట్సెల్ఫ్. వెన్ ఏ నెంబర్ ఇస్ మల్టిప్లైడ్ బై 1, ఆన్సర్ ఇస్ నెంబర్ ఇట్సెల్ఫ్. Second property has completed. Third property, when a number is multiplied by 0, answer is 0. You have to remember, edaina number ni 1 tho multiply chese same number answer ga vastundi. Ade edaina number ni 0 tho multiply chese em vastund ante, you will get the answer as 0. When a number is multiplied by 0, then the answer is 0. Then the product is 0. Here 20 zeros are 0. 2 zeros are 0. 156 zeros are 0. 432 zeros are 0. See, either that is 4 digit number or 3 digit number, 5 digit number or 10 digit number. What the number it may be, yes, adhe ena number aina sare, 0 tho multiply chese em vastundi answer? 0. 0 tho multiply chese em vastundi anna 0. See, 20 I have multiplied with 0, answer 0. 2 I have multiplied with 0, answer is 0. 156 I have multiplied with 0, 0. 432 I have multiplied with 0, answer is 0. ఈ రెండింటికి మీరు గుర్తుపెట్టుకోవాలి, కన్ఫ్యూజ్ అవ్వద్దు. 1 తో మల్టిప్లై చేస్తేనేమో సేమ్ నెంబర్ ఆన్సర్ గా వస్తుంది, 0 తో మల్టిప్లై చేస్తేనేమో 0 నే వస్తుంది. ఓకేనా? ఇట్ ఈస్ ద థర్డ్ ప్రాపర్టీ. వాట్ ఈస్ ద ఫస్ట్ ప్రాపర్టీ? నంబర్స్ కెన్ బి మల్టిప్లైడ్ ఇన్ ఎనీ ఆర్డర్, బట్ ద ఆన్సర్ డస్ నాట్ చేంజ్. ఫస్ట్ ప్రాపర్టీ, నంబర్స్ కెన్ బి మల్టిప్లైడ్ ఇన్ ఎనీ ఆర్డర్, but the answer does not change. First property. What is the second property? When a number is multiplied by 1, the product is number itself. ఏదైనా నెంబర్ ని 1 తో మల్టిప్లై చేస్తే ఆన్సర్ అదే వస్తుంది. థర్డ్ ప్రాపర్టీ, when a number is multiplied by 0, then the product is 0. Then last property, when a number is multiplied by 10 or 100 or 1000, then how to multiply? See here. For example, here I am taking 43, I am multiplying 43 with 10. 43 with 10. How to multiply 43 with 10? Simply, when a number is multiplied by 1, then what you will get, Nana? When a number is 1, to multiply the same number answer goes only. So, in the 10, how many zeros are there in 10? We have 1 zero, so we have to add 1 zero to the answer. 43 into 10 gives 410. That means, based on the question, you have to add the zeros to the answer. In the 10, we have only 1 zero, so you have to add only 1 zero to the answer. If we have 2 zeros, same 43, if you have 2 zeros. If a number is multiplied with 1, for example, if you got 0s, 43 in 1 to multiply, the same as 43 now. Now it is 100. How many zeros are there in the 100? 2 zeros. So add 2 zeros to the answer. Based on the zeros, here to add. Here we have only 1 zero. 1 zero means what? 1 zero and addition. Because 2 zeros means what? 2 zeros. Based on the zeros, here to go for the answer. If you have 5 zeros. 4, 5. 43 ones are 43. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like that. Based on the zeros here to add. N zeros. Question N zeros in the answer. Load N zeros. Me add chal. Here we have only 1 0. 10 lo 1 okate 0 undi kabatti okate 0 untadi sir. Here we have 2 zeros. So I have written 2 zeros. Here we have 5 zeros. So I have written 5 zeros. Okay? It is a multiplication with 10, multiplication with 100, multiplication with 1000, 10,000. Like that. Okay. 10 తీసుకున్నా 100 తీసుకున్నా 1000 10000 లక్ 10 లక్ crore 10 crore ఏ తీసుకున్నా ఇంతేనన్న ఇక్కడ ఎన్ని జీరోస్ ఉంటాయి అక్కడ అన్ని నెంబర్ కి యాడ్ చేయాలి ఒకవేళ ఇలా ఉంది అనుకోండి ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ 2 ఇంటూ 10 crore అనుకోండి అమ్మో నేను ఇంత మల్టిప్లై చేయాలని టెన్షన్ పడకుండా ఏం చేయాలి సింపుల్ గా వేన్ ఏ నెంబర్ ఇస్ మల్టిప్లైడ్ బై 1 ఏదైనా నెంబర్ ని 1 తో మల్టిప్లై చేస్తే ఏమొస్తుంది Same number as answer. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Count the zeros and add zeros to this 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like this. 8 zeros and I got 8 zeros. Any zeros and add zeros add to the ball. It is about multiplication with 10, multiplication with 100, multiplication with 1000, like that. So these are the four properties about multiplication. Have you understood this? First property. Once again, I am explaining the properties. First property is when a number is multiplied in any order, the answer, the product does not change. Second property, when a number is multiplied by 10, sorry, when a number is multiplied by 1, product is number itself. Third property, when a number is multiplied by 0, answer is 0. Fourth property, multiplication with 10, multiplication with 100, multiplication with 1000, like that. Based on the question, you have to add zeros to the answer. Okay, 0 on top, 0 on add chayali, 2 zeros into 2 zeros, 3 zeros into 3 zeros, and any zeros into 10 zeros answer ke add chayali. These are the four properties about multiplication. Then after this, we have lattice method. After this, we have lattice method. Have you heard about lattice method anytime? Lattice method kuchun chabrana vinna ha? Lattice method, it is also a multiplication. It is called a multiplication, but different. Somewhat it is different. Same answer is multiplication, lagane, kani koncham different ga untundi. Enada chudandi. For example, here I have taken 24 into 36. Then how to do? Find the product of 24 into 36 by using lattice method. How to do? Then in the lattice method we have one box. Both are two digit numbers. Two digit numbers say kada? So two boxes are enough. Draw like this. Now 2 4 24 here. 2 4. Next 3 6 36. 3 6. You have to write like this. ఈ టూ డిజిట్ నెంబర్స్ కదా అందుకే టూ టూ బాక్స్ డ్రా చేసుకోవాలి హౌ మెనీ డిజిట్స్ ఆర్ దేర్ 1 2 3 4 వి హావ్ 4 డిజిట్స్ సో వి హావ్ టు డ్రా 4 బాక్సెస్ హావ్ యు అండర్స్టుడ్ అప్ టు హియర్ ఇక్కడ నాకు అర్థమైందా మీకు దెన్ యు హావ్ టు రైట్ 2 4 24 హియర్ 3 6 36 హియర్ మల్టిప్లికేట్ యు హావ్ టు రైట్ హియర్ మల్టిప్లై యు హావ్ టు రైట్ హియర్ డోంట్ రైట్ టు దిస్ సైడ్ యు హావ్ టు రైట్ లైక్ దిస్ ఓన్లీ దెన్ ఆఫ్టర్ వర్డ్స్ సి హియర్ You have to draw the lines like this. From this corner to this corner, from this corner to here, this total corner. Then you have to draw one line like this. Now see. You have to multiply these two. 3 4s are 12. We'll get 2. 3 4s are 12. 12 is a two-digit number. 1 2 12. You have to write here. Okay. Next. 3 4s are 12 has completed. Next, 3 2s are 6. 6 is a one digit number. 6 is one digit number. If you get one digit, then how to write that one digit in two digits? వచ్చింది ఒకటే డిజిట్. కానీ దాన్ని టూ డిజిట్ లో రాయాలి బై యాడింగ్ జీరో టు ద లెఫ్ట్ సైడ్ ఆఫ్ దట్ 6. ఒకవేళ 6 కి జీరో ఇన్ లెఫ్ట్ సైడ్ రాసాం అనుకోండి, ఇట్ ఈస్ ఆల్సో 6 ఓన్లీ. ఫస్ట్ మనం క్లాస్ 1 క్లాస్ 2 డే 1 డే 2 లో నేర్చుకున్నాం, ఏదైనా నెంబర్ కి జీరో ని లెఫ్ట్ సైడ్ రాసా జీరో కి వాల్యూ ఉంటాయి కదా, 06 and 6 and 1. Here we need that 6 in 2 digits. 2 box will have 2 digits. So you have to write 3 2s are 6 lines. Understand? Then 3 4s are completed, 3 2s are completed. Next, here we have 6. Now multiply with 6 4s are 24. 24 it is a 2 digit number. You have to write the 2 digits as it is. Next, 6 2s are 12. 12 it is a 2 digit number. You have to write as it is. 2 digits as it is a real number. 1 digit is a 0 bit call. Okay, na? Ikkada. 3 4s are 12. 12 lo 2 digits unnai kabatti 1 to 12 rasanu. Ikkada 1 to 12 kadu 1 to 12. Paina 1 kinda 2. 3 2s are 6. 6 is a 1 digit number. 1 digit vachindi kabatti idanni 2 digits lo vayali. 0 ni left side lo rasi 6 ki 2 digit number avutundi. Next 6 4s are 24. 24 is a 2 digit number. 2 4 24. 6 2s are 12. 12 is a 2 digit number. 1 to 12. Now see here. Here it is 1s place, it is 10s place, 100s place, 1000s place. Next, here in the ones place we have only 4, so write here 4. Now all these numbers are tens place numbers, 2, 2, 4. Then for this all numbers we have to do addition. Hem chayali, addition chayali. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. Okay? First box, it is second box. Your second box lo unna straight ga unna numbers ni moodu ni add kalapali. 2 plus 2 4, 4 plus 2 6. Next, come to the next box. Your next in line. Here we have 1, here we have 6, here we have 1. 1 plus 6, 7, 7 plus 1, 8. Here we have 0, so write the 0 as it is. Now the product of 24 into 36. 0, 8, 6, 4. If you multiply these two, then you will get 864. For this, ఈ 864 కి 0 ని లెఫ్ట్ సైడ్ లో ఉంది కాబట్టి 0 ని రాయకుండా పర్లేదు. సో ద ప్రొడక్ట్ ఆఫ్ 24 ఇంటూ 36 ఈస్ 864. ఇఫ్ యూ హ్యావ్ ఎనీ డౌట్స్ చెక్. మీకు ఇలా చేయడం తెలుసు కదా రీజన్స్ ఒకసారి చూసుకోండి. 24 ఇంటూ 36 ఐ థింక్ యూ నో లైక్ దిస్. 6 4s are 24. 24 ఈజ్ ఎ 2 డిజిట్ నెంబర్. 4 యూ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ హియర్ 2 బికమ్స్ క్యారీ. 6 2s are 12. 12 plus 2 14. 1s ప్లేస్ నెంబర్ అయిపోయింది కాబట్టి ఇక్కడ మల్టిప్లికేషన్. నెక్స్ట్ 3 4s are 12. 2 హియర్ 1 బికమ్స్ క్యారీ. 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 1 7. 4, 4 plus 2 6, 8 plus 7 plus 1 8. 864. So, it is a lattice method. Understand? Have you understood about lattice method? Once again, I'll explain with another number. Listen carefully. Jagrata kavinyani gana. Now, I'll take 3 3 digits. 3, 5, 2. Multiplicate and multiply. We have written here. Afterwards, what we have to do? You have to draw like this. Okay? See, look at the board. Next. How I am drawing on the board? See the board and learn carefully. Like this, you have to draw. ఇక్కడ కూడా అంతలే రాశాను కదా. ఇక్కడ 2 నెంబర్స్ ఉన్నాయి 2 బాక్స్, ఇక్కడ 3 నెంబర్స్ ఉన్నాయి 3 బాక్స్. నా చూడండి, 3 6 18, 1 8 18. ఓకే, నెక్స్ట్ 3 4 12, 1 2 12. 2 డిజిట్ నెంబర్, 2 డిజిట్ నెంబర్. 3 2 6, 6 అనేది 1 డిజిట్ నెంబర్ కదా, అప్పుడు దాన్ని 2 డిజిట్స్ లో రాయాలి. ఇఫ్ యు రైట్ 0 6 దెన్ 6 విల్ బి 2 డిజిట్ నెంబర్. Completed. Now 3 తో 6 ని మల్టిప్లై చేసాము, 4 ని మల్టిప్లై చేసాము, 2 కుడి 2 ని కూడా మల్టిప్లై చేసాము. ఆఫ్టర్ 3 వాట్ ఇస్ ద నెక్స్ట్ నంబర్? 5. నౌ మల్టిప్లై విత్ 5 విత్ 6. 5 6 ఆర్ 30. 3 0 30. 5 4 ఆర్ 20. 2 0 20. 5 2 ఆర్ 10. 1 0 10. Understand? Then 2 6 six are 12. 1, 2, 12. 2 twos are, sorry nana. 2 fours are 8. 8 అనేది 1 digit number ఏ కదా, ఆ 1 digit ని 2 digits లో ఎలా రాయాలి? If you write 08, then that is also 8. 8 in 2 digits. Next, 2 twos are 4. 4 is also a 1 digit number. If you get 1 digit, then what you have to do? You have to write that 1 digit in 2 digits. If you write in 2 digits, then that is 04. 2 digits. Then, see here. Now, it is first box, it is total second box, it is third box, it is fourth box, it is fifth box. Now, ones place. 2, you have to write as it is. 2 as it is the rasana pudi. This row lo unna numbers nanna add cheyali. 0 plus 1. 1. 1 plus 8. 8. A box ka box straight ga raana. Next you will read. Ikkada. 8 plus 3. 11. 11 plus 0. 0. 11 plus 0. 11. 11 plus 4. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 kada addition lo 5 digit numbers 2 digit numbers send chesamo 10s place number 1s place number you have to write here 10s place number will become carry to the next number ee row ayipoyindi kada din case ikkada rasanu 1 ochindi kada go 1 ni carry ikkada rasanu chudandi ippudu carry kuda count cheyali 1 plus 1 2 2 plus 2 4 4 plus 2 6 6 plus 0 6 6 plus 0 6 inga chudandi din case ikkada rasanu deniki rasanu ikkada okay na next I point next idi 1 plus 6 7 7 plus 1 8 5 0 0 0 respond then the product of 246 into 352 is then start from here onwards 0 8 6 5 8 2 up to here so the product of 246 and 352 is 0 on the left side lo undi 0 on count cheyalsina avasaram ledu 86582 it is lattice method have you understood then I will explain more one problem then we will go for exercise into 49 I have taken 2 digit number we have to draw 2 boxes then 7575 4949 4 9 then what tarvata em cheyali middle you have to draw line then after what you have to do you have to multiply 4 5s are 20 2 0 20 4 7s are 28 2 8 28 next multiply multiplication with 9 9 5s are 45 9 7s are 63 completed vachindi kada ippudu em cheyali addition 5 next inga zero ippudu second row ee second row lo numbers anni add cheyali 0 plus 4 4 4 plus 3 7 deenike straight rasthunnanu anna chudandi next come to the next number 2 plus 8 10 10 plus 6 16 16 అనేది 2 డిజిట్ నంబర్ కదా ఇంతకు ముందు అక్కడ ఏం చేసాం 2 డిజిట్ వస్తే అడిషన్ లో లాగా 1స్ ప్లేస్ నంబర్ ని ఇక్కడ రాయాలి 10స్ ప్లేస్ నంబర్ ని క్యారీ రాయాలి 2 కి 1 క్యారీ రాయాలి ఇప్పుడు 2 ప్లస్ 1 3 చూడండి దేనికి దానికి స్టేట్ గా రాశాం కదా ఇప్పుడు ఇక్కడ రండి ద ప్రొడక్ట్ ఆఫ్ 75 ఇంటూ 49 ఇస్ 3 6 7 5 అండర్స్టాండ్ ఇట్ ఇస్ లాటిస్ మెథడ్ సో ఇఫ్ యు హావ్ 2 డిజిట్స్ దెన్ యు హావ్ టు డ్రా ద బాక్స్ లైక్ దిస్ ఇఫ్ యు హావ్ 3 డిజిట్స్ దెన్ యు హావ్ టు డ్రా ద బాక్స్ లైక్ దట్ Understand? I'll explain more one problem with 3 digits. Then I'll give some homework problems. Complete that homework problems and send to me. 9 into 8. 9 8 jar 72. Next, 9 7 jar 63. Again, 9 7 jar 63. Completed. 9th point the next. 5th. 5 8 jar 40. Any 2 digit numbers are 9 anna. 5 7 jar 35. 5 7 jar 35. Next, with 8. 2 8 jar 16. With 2. 2 8 jar 16. 2 7 jar 14. Next also 2 7 jar 14. What we have to do? Add. First 6. We have to write 6 answers. Next add these row. You put row number numbers add jaldi. 0 plus 1, 1. 1 plus 4, 5. Record a rasan jaldi. Next. 2 plus 4, 6. 6 plus 5, 11. 11 plus 1, 12. 12 plus 4, 15. 15 and then 2 digit number gala prem chayali. 5 have to write here. 1 will become carried to the next number. Next row you read gala. Next row ki carry rayal. 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 3, 11. 11 plus 3, 14. 14 plus 5. 19, 19 plus 1, 20. 20 and then you 2 digit number gada. 0 you have to write here. 2 becomes carried to the next row. Next. 6 plus 3, 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 3, 11. 11 plus 3, 14. 4, 1 becomes carried. 6 plus 1, 7. Then the product of 778 into 952 is how much, Nana? 7, 4, 0, 5, 5, 6. 7,40,556. It is lattice method, so I'll give some problems based on this lattice method. You have to complete that homework and send to me. If you have any doubts in this, ask to me, I'll explain. Okay, first question is 8, 3, 4 into 1, 1, 6. Second question is 79 into 24. Third question is 124 into 653. So these three are your homework problems. Complete your homework problems and send to me. In this lattice method, if you have any doubts, I will explain again. Okay?